Jury selection is underway in the trial of a former University of Iowa football player.
Cedric Everson is charged with sexually abusing a student back in 2007. Keri, Gavin is live in Iowa City right now, and Keri, it could be several days before testimony begins there.
That's right, Cynthia. You know, it's taken a long time for this case to even get to trial. Everson's legal team requesting a delay several times in the past 3 years. But today, jury selection finally began. But even that is moving slowly because both the defense and prosecution want to take their time when selecting jurors because of all the pretrial publicity in this case. For some background information, it was more than 3 years ago when former Hawkeye teammates Abe Satterfield and Cedric Everson were accused of sexually assaulting a female student athlete in a dorm room back in October 2007. Now, last April, Satterfield pleaded guilty to a lesser assault charge but agreed to testify against Everson. Other former Hawkeye players are expected to testify this week against him as well, or to stand trial as witnesses, along with Coach Ferentz as well. There is a pool of 70 jurors that were here today, and 26 of those jurors were taken in to be interviewed individually. They spent about 45 minutes with each group of jurors, and there were about three in a group. Both the defense and prosecution are asking juries about questions about what they know about this case. Very specific questions about any opinions that may have formed based on what they have seen in the news. Again, pretrial publicity is a big deal for both sides here. The woman who accused Cedric Everson of assault is expected to take the stand sometime during this trial. Today, they got through 22 jurors. The judge tells me just this afternoon that they do expect the trial to start tomorrow. It is expected to last about 1 week. Now, coming up tonight on News Channel 8 at 6, we'll have more on the questions that those attorneys had for the jurors today, the potential jurors, and it'll kind of show you how they're beginning to paint a picture of what kind of defense and what kind of prosecution they're going to be laying out during this case.